Have you ever seen a tire sticking out of the ground like this? Well, that's because tires actually won't stay buried. You see, when a tire is buried, methane gas and air get trapped inside it. These gases exert constant pressure, which pushes back on the surrounding soil. And as years go by, the lower pressure above the tire enables it to rise to the top like a balloon.